May I ask you a question, sir? Why did you allow the concrete to be delivered to you?
Okay, what happened there?
I just want to straight to the point.
Yes, Your Honor. Mr. Johnny Tan, on that day, I told him I had no car available. And he told me, oh, you might be able to already use that car.
At the time this car was bought, what was your connection with Kilcox Atomics?
I had no connection, Your Honor.
You have nothing to do with Kilcox Atomics?
No, I was with them.
I'm asking you.
No, I was
you have nothing to do with Kilcox Atomics.
I was with them, Your Honor.
Who are them?
The government nominees. Mr. Slopsin, Andal, Alando, directions from
and the... And so you were with them, then
yes,
what?
Yes, Your Honor.
Then what? How are you ended up buying a car?
No, Your Honor. I never bought that car. That car is in the name of...
You ended up having a car delivered to your place.
No, what happened there, Your Honor? Because you asked me, so I'm explaining, Your Honor. That day, when the car was supposed to be delivered to Mr. Tan, I informed him. He knew that I had no vehicle at that time. So he said, you might want to use that vehicle. So it was delivered to me that day. But eventually, it was shown to Mr. Johnny Tan because he's supposed to receive that car on behalf of Kilcomsat. I don't know. I think...
Has anyone of your fellow commissioner done the same thing that you did?
What do you mean, Your Honor?
I mean what I mean. I ask you a question. Please read the question to me.
Read the question.
Are you the only one privileged to have a car assigned or being used by you?
Actually...
By you? Just a minute, let me see. By you, from a company that is not sequestered?
Your Honor, we have assigned cars.
Ah, you have assigned cars from where?
Each one of us.
From?
From PCGG.
Oh, and then?
And then, except the chairman, who also has an additional vehicle from UCTV as chairman. PIIL Group, I'm sorry. No, and then we have assigned cars in PCGG, Your Honor. Now, that car is of an old model, and I have...
No, it doesn't matter whether old or new or Cadillac or
yes, Your Honor.
Just ordinary. And so you have no car.
I borrowed another car.
Which one?
A Firo car, Your Honor, for myself.
Borrowed from whom?
From PMO, Your Honor.
Who is PMO?
Privatization Management Office, another government agency.
And what was that, Camry also?
No, Your Honor.
How long did you use the Camry?
I would use it every
day. How long did you use the Camry if it was just made available to you? Because at that time you have no bar.
Yes, Your Honor. Answers.
Has anyone of the commissioners used that Camry it was purchased?
As I said, it belongs to Kilcomsat Holdings. So,
if you can borrow cars from agencies organic to PCGG, in heaven's name, why are you getting a car from a company that is not sequestered by PCGG?
Well, Your Honor, that car, they volunteered to lend me the car.
Who volunteered?
It was Mr. Brodet, Your Honor.
Ah, Mr. Brodet and Mr. Roxin also. And Mr. Aldan. They volunteered to lend you the Kilcomsat Holdings company.
More of Mr. Brodet.
Mr. Brodet. What is Mr. Brodet in Kilcomsat Holdings?
He is the Vice President for Operations.
Why is Mr. Brodet so close to you? You have nothing to do with Kilcomsat Holdings. That's a question.
Well, he is not that close, Your Honor. I was the one who appeared in support of our nominees during the stockholders meeting at Manila Golf Club.
Correct. I saw you there.
Yes, Your Honor.
Francine. Pakendeng kendeng. Yeah.
Yes, Your Honor.
Yeah. I said it.
So what the dispatchers have said is why the car would be delivered to you and why it would be shown to your driver and why you say continue to use it. When in truth and in fact you do not belong to this corporation. You don't have anything to do with this corporation. Is that correct?
As I said, Your Honor.
You just said after yes or no. You do not belong to this corporation, right?
No, I don't.
I don't mean to dwell on this, Mr. Absente, but you know, this is a big issue when you refused to come over here and you were starting around during that time saying that the Senate was trying to prosecute you and you were denying that the car was delivered to your place, etc. And apparently, now it's clear the car was delivered to your place, it was shown to your driver, you even went there to take a look at it, and you know, it's very, very clear that the situation is now quite clear. You know.